Easy for you. Okay. Okay, everybody guess what that is. Okay, how do you say 螃蟹 in English?
螃蟹。
螃蟹 is crab. Crab. Everybody say crab. Crab. So crab is walking sideways, right? Sideways. Crab.Okay, next one, Tim. Okay, Tim is a good one, very good. And Tim, come over.
Go, go, Tim.
So, Tim. Okay. It's a sea animal. It looks like this. Sea animal. And it won't move. It won't move. Yes, yes. 海星. 海星? How do you say 海星 in English? How do you say that?
好像它在它的表演间。
So starfish, everybody say starfish.
Starfish.
Sean, can I hear you? Starfish. 海星。Starfish.
Starfish.
Okay. Good. Tim got 2 points now. All right. Cindy, your turn. Cindy, come over. So Cindy.Okay, everybody guess what Cindy is going to show you. Okay.
Meow, meow, meow.
Meow, meow, meow.
Cat!
Cat, yes, correct. Cat. Go.
Meow, meow, meow.
Leo, come over, your turn.Okay, Leo is going to show you what the animal is. So, Leo, can you show everybody? Okay, I'm going to show it for him. This is the animal. It can eat other animals.
Tiger!
Yes, tiger. Leo, say tiger.
Tiger,
yes.Oh, Tim. Okay, Tim, because you are so good. So, one more for you. Okay, look at Tim now. Look at Tim.
No,
it's not tiger.
Dog. No.
It's
froggy. So Sissy is going to show you what animal I just show her. So Sissy, go ahead. So how do you say 海马 in English? Seahorse, right? How does seahorse move? Can anybody show me how it moves? Move. It moves in an upright position. Move. Hey. Don't fight, all right? 我找到了一个东西。
Oh, what about? This one, how do you perform this?